here to show a very happy Independence Day. It is a big day to every Indian. On 15th August 1947, India got freedom from the British rule. We should celebrate this day with a great spirit and pride. We should remember our great leaders like Mahatma Gandhi ji, Subhas Chandra Bose, and many others. I feel proud to be an Indian. With these words, I end my speech. Thank you all for this opportunity. Thank you all. Jai Hind.